Radio Lewes, where the music matters.
Hello, it's Classical Phillipa again. And yes, it is Radio Lewes. It is the last show, or the last programme before Christmas, so in case I forget to mention at the end, I wish you all a very happy Christmas, and I would like to say a happy new year, maybe a better one than this one. My first choice is Anton Vivaldi, and it is a winter here. Yes, a shiver down my spine. I don't like winter. Anyway, I've chosen the winter from Anton Vivaldi's Four Seasons, with Anton Howard playing the violin and the Scottish Chamber Orchestra.
Thank you.
was playing the winter...
The Winter Concerto by Antonin Vivaldi.
Thank you. With Anthony Marwood playing violin and the Scottish Chamber Orchestra. And that was a whole movement. My next choice is Camille Saint-Saëns, and I have chosen his Piano Concerto No. 2 in G minor. I have chosen the second movement, the Andante, with Aldo Collini playing piano and the Orchestre de Paris.
Thank you.
you've just been listening to the music of Camille Saint-Saëns. I chose his piano concerto number 2 in G minor, and the piece I played was the Andante, the second movement of 3 movements, with Aldo Collini playing the piano and the Orchestra de Paris. My next piece, I think, is, I've been told it's the most popular carol. I have chosen Silent Night by Herr von Kruber, performed by the Choir of Westminster Abbey, with Martin Neary conducting and Robert Baker playing the organ. Just been listening to the Choir of Westminster Abbey singing Silent Night, and the composer was Herr von Kruber, and the conductor was Martin Neary, and I made a mistake, it was Martin Baker playing the organ. Well, connected with Westminster Abbey was George Frederick Handel, and I chose the Largo Francese with the Philharmonic Orchestra. Thank you. That was the music from Circe, who's at the Largo, with the Philharmonic Orchestra. The composer was George Frederick Handel. Fidelio is my next choice. It's the overture to Beethoven's one and only opera, Ludwig van Beethoven, with the Vienna Philharmonica.
Thank you.
Just been listening to the overture to Beethoven's one and only opera, Fidelio, played to us by the Vienna Philharmonica. I have chosen John Stanley for my next choice, and it is his trumpet tune in D with Maurice André playing the trumpet. I think it's a lovely piece of music. That it was the trumpet tune in D by John Stanley with Maurice André playing the trumpet. My next choice is by Giuseppe Verdi, and it's from La Traviata, and Ben will very kindly read the Italian.
Well, I'll have a go. Di mai bollenti spiriti.
Thank you very much. With Jane Siburn as the soprano and Jonas Kaufmann as the tenor with the Prague Philharmonic Orchestra.
Spiriti, il giovanile ardore, e la temprata il placido sorriso dell'amor, dell'amor. Al dì che disse vivere, io voglio a te.
Thank you.
Just been listening to Giuseppe Verdi's most famous opera of all, La Traviata, with Jane Sibbern as the soprano and Jonas Kaufmann as the tenor, with the Prague Philharmonic Orchestra playing, and the piece was...
It was called De Mai Bollienti Spiriti.
Thank you very much. I can't pronounce Italian as Ben can, he's the linguist. My next choice is Max Bruch, and I have chosen his violin concerto number 1 in G minor, with Yong Oh Kim playing the violin with the Budapest Philharmonic.
Thank you.
You've just been listening to Max Brooks' Violin Concerto No. 1 in G minor with Wong Kim playing the violin and the Budapest Philharmonic. Well, my next choice is a clarinet concerto with Emma Johnson playing the clarinet, and it's Bernard Crusell, and it's the Clarinet Concerto No. 1 in E flat with the English Chamber Orchestra.
Thank you.
What a lovely piece of music that was. That was the clarinet concerto in E-flat. It was the second of three movements with Emma Johnson playing the clarinet, and the composer was the Finnish composer Bernard Crusell with the English Chamber Orchestra. Well, I've come to the end, and my final piece of music is Hark the Herald Angels Sing by Felix Mendelssohn, and the choir is the choir of Westminster Abbey. Until next year, well, have a lovely Christmas, and I will be with you next year, I hope.
Radio Lewes, where the music matters.